Troy?
You have 10 minutes.
I just gotta put on my clothes.
You have like the body of a man now.
Hey, Dad, can you not be weird?
Okay. You're going off to find your college.
Let's make this special.
That night, my mind drifted back to college. So many friends have become successful. Craig Fisher worked for the White House. Jason Hatfield had his own hedge fund. Billy Wurstler sold his tech company at 40. What do I have?
Somebody asked about you. You know, whatever happened to you.
Where's Brad? I remember that guy, Brad.
Suddenly, my thoughts darkened. Troy could easily end up struggling like me.
This is Harvard. Even geniuses get rejected. We need to do everything we can.
Dan, I'm about to go have my interview. Do you really need to be jumping all over me right now? You're nuts.
You're 50 years old, and you still think that the world was made for you.
Oh, I'm 47.
Sometimes I worry that people think of me as a failure.
Oh, that's right, you have your little thing.
Oh, that is a cool thing that you do. That is good stuff.
Your friends sound like dicks.
Everybody's just thinking about themselves. The only person that's thinking about you is me.
Isn't it crazy how we made this kid? Now he's this brilliant, amazing person. I'm proud of you. This is
ourselves. Dad, are you having some kind of nervous breakdown or something? Under pressure.